what's up, guys? Today we're going to do a fun cover song on a true classic oldie by Sham the Sham called Lil Red Riding Hood. Here we go. Who's that I see walking in these woods? Why, it's Lil Red Riding Hood. Let's break it down by the chords now. Starting off with the A minor. Well, actually, there's a little riff in the beginning, of course. And it's just the low E, starting on the 3rd fret, 2nd fret, and then open. Starting off on the A minor. And then we're going to switch over to a C. Hold the E for a couple of runs, and then down to an F, E, and back to A minor, and back to E again. A minor, C, E, F. Chorus. I'm gonna go with the C. What big eyes you have. Down to E, A minor. The kind of eyes that drive wolves mad. D. Then up to a G. Back to C again. What full lips you have. G. And then start over with the next verse, A minor, C. You sure are looking good. again. C. What a big heart I have. A minor. D. And G. C. A minor. Love and to love you with. Pretty simple chords, guys. I think you can pick this one up real fast and have some fun with it. See you next time.